Hello, everybody. Welcome to Pop Hobby. I'm Jordan. Today we're going to be listening to a new song by Miguel, R&B crooner that we've all grown to love over the years. I saw him in concert 2 weeks, 3 weeks ago, maybe. Actually, you know what? Fuck, it's been a month. I have no sense of time with my job. I have none. My Miguel obsession began with simple things. It was brought to my attention by a friend, and it was one of those songs where, like, the moment the words escaped his mouth, I was like, ding, sign me up. I want to know everything this person has ever released. That Miguel love has carried on through the ages. I even have, wait. Where the frig is it? Oh, here it is. Okay. I even have Wild Heart on vinyl. You know what? Actually, let's post it back here for the video. See it all right? You know what? He can chill in the back with me today. I'm looking through Spotify the other day, checking what's new. I like to do that a couple times a week, just kind of scan through the newer released or the, you know, the things that are going viral. I kind of dabble in there, see if there's anything that I'm interested in reviewing and in listening to and in jamming out to, rocking out to on my way into work. And I just happened to see this Kygo tune with this guy featured. I literally was like, stop the car. Pull over, compose yourself, get ready for this. Another thing too is when I saw Kygo, I was kind of like, I couldn't really picture Miguel on a dance track. Let's be serious, Miguel makes baby making music. He's never really been a top 40 radio kind of guy. So while I have heard it, and I know I enjoy it, I'd like to give it a more critical listen. And that's what we're gonna do today. The song is called Remind Me to Forget. It's clever. I like the title, Remind Me to Forget, Kygo, featuring Miguel.
It never fades away, it's staying on my skin.
More emotional start than I had anticipated.
Baby, it hits so hard, holding on to my chest, reminding me to forget.
Oh. He's like one of my top 10 voices right now. A lot of people don't like that skipping effect. I personally love it. It didn't build up as much as I had hoped it would. I like that he still has the ability to make his voice shine through such a produced track. That song's growing on me every time I hear it. I've only heard it a couple times before today. I'm digging it. It was a little unexpected, him releasing a dance track like this. And I thought if he was gonna go there, I thought he'd just go, like, make it as dancey and as crazy as he could. So I was a little let down on that front, but giving it some re-listens, I kind of like that it's not crazy. One moment. Someone's making a phone call outside my window. I like the song. I do, and you know what? It's growing on me every time I listen to it. I love Miguel. I like the song. Fair? Anyways, everybody, that's it for today. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. I would love for you to do that. And, like usual, if you have any recommendations, please, right there, in the comment box. It helps me. I get lost sometimes. I get lonely. I had a good day with you today. It's good. It's fun. Miguel, thank you, sir. You did good. Yeah. That's that.